Long Island, New York. 20,000 trotting horse fans jam the new track 6 nights a week for a solid 6 months of racing. Like night baseball, the working man has a chance to follow his favorite sport. Of course, to be a big business, night racing needed a half-mile track so that everybody could see, plus a good starting gate to eliminate the heat. A big business that 1.5 million people patronized at this track alone in one season.